Breast implants? Yes, please. This woman is an A cup and wants to be a small C cup. So I marked her for a breast augmentation utilizing a small incision underneath each breast. And these are the implants that we're going to use. She decided on saline or saltwater filled implants. And here's a sped up video showing me filling the implant while it's inside of her. This takes major skill. An hour and a half later, she's swollen but looks fantastic.